Start questioning him like Batman.
Garrus? Where is Garrus?
Alright, what's up, my mates? We are back in Mass Effect Part 2. We're gonna finish Eden Prime. It was just a little long. You know, character creation takes time. And now we're here back to decimate the Geth. Oh, hello there. Oh, move it, Williams. Damn it, Williams.
Damn it, Bobby.
Alright, let's go. So obviously, if you missed the last video, make sure to check up and watch it. Or you can watch this one.
Come
it's
on,
probably gonna
man.
Be a little more epic. I don't know. This game is epic in the more. Oh no, I'm freezing. Get in cover, I'm spamming A. Controls are still a little sticky. I'm gonna, I think I'm gonna use my sniper and get this Geth Prime bad boy. Oh yeah, look at that. Headshots
hey,
all day. Alright, let's try the shotgun. Oh yeah. Oh, two hits to the face with the shotty. Get in cover, Shepard, please! I feel like I'm gonna have to say that every time he doesn't like cover. To be fair, I don't think he needs cover for how insane of a career he's had. Okay, I miss every shot. And now my thing is, yeah. Alright, let's get a little closer. Holy shit, I forgot that guy was there. You asshole. Alright. Got that one. Oh man, that one doesn't want to die. I'm gonna need some more Omni Gel as well. Are my grenade things gonna work? Oh, I threw that a little too high. Oh, yep, there it goes. Come on. More Omni Gel, please. Oh, okay, got that one. That's one left. No, two left. There's one right there. Kill him. Please kill him. What is Williams using? I'm gonna switch Caden to the sniper. He's gonna switch to the sniper. Switch to the sniper, Caden.
Oh, I don't think so.
He doesn't want to switch to the sniper, okay. That's why I always like taking Garrus, even though he sometimes don't got very good health. At least he's sniping and watching my back. Alright, this is the train car? Okay. Nice. I wonder if they got rid of those awkward elevator scenes.
Accept the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Oh, there's gonna be evidence. Commander Shepard has a saying. Alright.
Boy. They give you a
futuristic explosive.
Good old rub.
Oh shit, not good.
Geth dude's just zoning out on that cargo thing. Alright, where are the enemies?
Demolition charges. The Geth must
plan.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them
Wait.
Down.
Wait. Okay. Were those not charges? I don't think they were. Those grenades really suck. Maybe I just don't know how to use them right. Sorry to any OG Mass Effect fans who've played through the first one more than I have. I think that's a set of charges right there, yep. Disarming. Cover me, Caden. Okay. Oh, this one's got a shield. He's a shock trooper. Get in cover, Shepard. My Geth is dead. Hit him with the grenades that don't work. Oh, my comms are jammed. Oh, I'm gonna die. Jeez. This mission seems to be getting harder and harder. Maybe I have more... Oh yeah, I do have more thingies. Let's do that. Let's do more armor. We'll do some of that, and I think we'll be good. Bit of a speed run. Leveling up. It's one thing I like about Mass Effect, you don't have... At least I never think too hard about it. I'm just like, hey, give me this. Okay, I think the other charges are here. Okay, where's the last two sets of charges? Where are they? Where are they at, though? I got 3 minutes and 19 seconds. Alright, found this one. Got it. Let's go. And there's the last one. How do I get back down, though? That is the question. Oh, from over there, it looks like. Okay. Alright, and there's the last one disarmed. Now what? All charges disarmed. Now what? Do I have to catch up to where Saren is floating around the Prothean device? The hordes of Geth? Hit him with the headshots, Shepard. They were good. Oh, a couple husks too. If I can hit it. Gosh, the overheating! Oh, I was in squat mode. Oh wait, the beacon was right here, okay. I thought that that tall one over there was the beacon, but this was it.
Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing! Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable!
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up. Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Whoa. Sucking her in. Oh yeah, look at Shepard go. His ninja skills. Oh, looks like I'm getting sucked in instead.
Shepard!
No, don't touch it! Too dangerous!
It's like when you put the ring on, wear the ring. You get Sauron spam. Oh yeah, first achievement unlocked. Complete Eden Prime. Let's go.
We identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime. The Normandy. A human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
Well, why didn't he take it with him? He, like, disappeared. Oh, angry Saren.
This human must be eliminated.
Damn. That's not gonna happen, though. Shepard says no you.
Doctor! Dr. Chakwas, I think he's waking
up. Dr. Chakra. I like calling her Dr. Chakra better. Chakwas is kind of weird. Either way, it's weird.
You had us worried there. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
Minor throbbing. Nothing serious. How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Oof. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
No, don't blame yourself.
You had no way to know what would happen.
Actually, we don't even know if that's what set it off. Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. The lieutenant and I carried you back here to the
Thank
ship.
You.
I appreciate it.
Physically,
she's blushing.
But I detected some unusual brain activity. Abnormal beta waves.
Beta waves? What? The Shepard's on the alpha. What do you mean?
Science typically associated with intense dreaming.
Seemed more like a vision.
I saw. I'm not sure what I saw. Death? Destruction? Nothing's really clear.
I better add this to my report. Captain Anderson.
How's our exo holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the command is going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I don't really feel bad about Jenkins.
I won't lie to you.
Knew him for like 2 minutes.
Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
Oh, we got nothing hard.
I didn't do anything wrong, Captain. Hopefully the Council can see that.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian. Saren's a specter, one of the best, a living legend. But if he's working with the Geth, it means he's gone rogue. A rogue specter's trouble. Saren's dangerous, and he hates humans.
He didn't come to Eden Prime because he hates humans.
You're right. Saren has allied himself with the Geth. I don't know how. I don't know why. But it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
Just a vision.
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
More.
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
What were we saying?
What are we gonna tell him? I had a bad dream?
We don't know what information was stored in that beacon. Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints of ancient weapon of mass destruction?
We don't
whatever.
Know for sure.
Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation, his politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army of Geth at his command. And he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll stop him.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy.
But I'm built different.
He's a specter.
Captain.
He can go anywhere, do almost anything. That's why we need the Council on our side.
We prove Saren's gone rogue, and the Council will revoke his specter status.
I'll contact the ambassador and see if he can get us an audience.
Yes, sir.
He'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel.
Oh, yeah.
We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
Yeah, it's council time, guys. I can see the Citadel. I wonder how cool it looks with the upgrades.
Timing, Commander. I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money?
Oh, gotta love that taxpayer money. Wonder what, how much galaxy taxes are, like galactic tax. Things that make you think. So pretty. Oh yeah, look at that. Epic Citadel moment.
Look at the size of that ship.
The Ascension, flagship of the Citadel fleet.
Well, size isn't everything.
Why so touchy, Joker?
I'm just saying, you need firepower too.
Look at that South Green. Its main gun could rip through the barriers in any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Good thing it's on our side, then.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Stand by for clearance, Normandy.
Land that bad boy, Joker. Man.
This is an outrage!
Looks so good.
Council would step in if the Geth attacked a Turian colony?
All this human prejudice,
the
SMH.
The Turians don't found colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Saren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I demand action!
You don't get to make demands of a Council, Ambassador.
Mm-hmm.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Saren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
Damn.
Captain Anderson,
I don't remember the Council always sucking ass.
Half your crew with you.
Just the ground
team.
Always
kind of big mean.
In case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume.
Ooh, Dina looks way different.
They are. Sounds like you convinced the Council to give us an audience.
They were not happy about it. Saren is their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
Well, he's pretty dangerous.
Saren's a threat to every human colony out there.
I don't know, okay. Maybe I shouldn't have said that.
The Council has to listen to us.
Settle down, Commander. You've already done more than enough to jeopardize your candidacy for the Spectres. The mission on Eden Prime was a chance to prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihilus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
Very good.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we
good of a look for people who don't like humans so much.
Turns up evidence to support our accusations. Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you out of the Spectres.
Of course.
Come with me, Captain.
Come with me, Captain.
I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
And that's why I hate politicians.
Honestly, relatable moment, Ashley. He just hacked Ambassador's little laptop thing. Alright, let's see how cool Citadel's looking these days with the remaster. Give me that access. Looks like you got a little bit of leaves in the corner here. GARRUS! Oh, GARRUS! The greatest character ever.
Shepard?
Oh, Garrus.
I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
What did you find?
Come across anything I should know about? Saren's a Spectre. Most of his activities are classified. I couldn't find anything solid. But I know he's up to something.
Mm.
Like you humans say, I feel it in my gut.
I think the Council's ready for us, Commander.
Good luck, Shepard.
Ah, the maybe epic meeting. First time. If you guys know Mass Effect, you know Garrus is the real one. Nice floral garden. Nope, he Captain Anderson, let's go.
The Geth attack is a matter of some concern, but there is
nothing. Sorry, this episode might not have as much action. Got a lot of dialogue to go through.
Citadel Security turned up no evidence to support your charge of treason.
An eyewitness saw him kill Nihilus in cold blood.
We've read the Eden Prime reports, Ambassador. The testimony of one traumatized dock worker is hardly compelling proof.
What?
I resent these accusations.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Well, you gunned him down.
That just let you catch him off guard.
Captain Anderson, you always seem to be involved when humanity makes false charges against me.
Don't they see how weird he looks now? He's got like...
You suck!
...tubes all over him.
Mission to Eden Prime was top secret. The only way you could know about the beacon was if you were there.
With Nihilus gone, his files passed on to me. I read the Eden Prime report. I was unimpressed. But what can you expect from a human?
Insults. Typical.
Saren despises humanity. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Your species needs to learn its place.
Oh, you.
You're not ready to join the Council. You're not even ready to join the Spectres.
He has no right to say that. That's not his decision.
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose.
The oh, man. I can't believe they really better let this guy
can't hide behind the Council forever.
There is still one outstanding issue. Commander Shepard's vision. It may have been triggered by the beacon.
Are we allowing dreams?
This guy.
How can I defend my innocence against this kind of testimony?
I agree. Our judgment must be based on facts and evidence, not wild imaginings and reckless speculation.
Do you have anything else to add, Commander Shepard?
Nope.
You've made your decision. I won't waste my breath.
Hey, got him.
The Council has found no evidence of any connection between Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, Bruh. Your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres is denied.
I'm glad to see justice was served.
I mean, do they see how weird he looks? I guarantee that's not how he normally looks. He looks all Geth enhanced. I mean, come on, man. If only the Council had listened so many times.
It was a mistake bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council question our motives.
I know Saren. He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race.
I don't know
race.
About that.
Every colony we have is at risk.
He's just kind of an asshole.
Even Earth isn't safe.
How do you know him, though?
Tell me about this history between
I'm guessing it was from the war, the first contact.
On a mission a long time ago. Things went bad. Real bad. We shouldn't talk about this here. But I know what he's like. And he has
well,
to be
the Council's not gonna help us?
We need to deal with Saren ourselves.
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
Just give me Spectre status, man.
What about GARRUS, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
Any idea where we
can
find
him?
I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track GARRUS down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with that.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard will handle this.
All right.
I'll take care of it.
I need to take care of some business. Captain, meet me in my office.
Anything to do to get the biggest bro alien on the mission.
Harkin's probably getting drunk at Korra's den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section.
But what other leads?
Maybe there's another way to find evidence against Saren.
You should talk to Barla Vaughn over in the financial district.
Oh, Barla
Vaughn. He's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker?
I think I remember him in Mass Effect 3. I'm not too sure.
I've heard Barla Vaughn's one of the top representatives.
He's one of those weird little breathy creature things. What about you and Saren?
You and Saren have a history.
About 20 years ago, I was part of a mission in the Skillian Verge. I was working with Saren to find and remove a known terrorist.
Okay.
Saren eliminated his target, but a lot of people died along the way, innocent people. And the official records just covered it all up. But I saw how he operates. No conscience, no hesitation. He'd kill 1,000 innocent civilians to end a war without a second.
So would I.
Killing innocents doesn't end wars. It causes
true,
them.
True.
I know how the world works. Sometimes you're forced to make, but only if there's no other way. Saren doesn't even look for another option. He's twisted, broken. He likes the violence, the killing. And he knows how to
kill. Alright, well, let's go.
I
fine.
Go. Good luck.
GARRUS, and do that. Oh, there's an assassin? Oh, so we do have some acting, guys.
New toys. Now we're talking.
Oh. Let me recharge first. Got him. Let's go. Krogan or nothing. At least I think they're Krogan. Or are they? No, they're Turian. Saren's men. Uh-oh. Was he trying to kill? So, who are we supposed to be finding? What's his name again? General Septimus. Alright.
Back off, Rex.
Oh, it's Rex! The goat!
What are you waiting for? I'm standing right
cool
here.
Cool Krogan, man.
This is Fist's only chance. smart he'll take it. He's not coming out, Rex. End of story.
Damn.
This story is just beginning.
Yes, it is.
Out of my way, humans. I have no quarrel.
I have no quarrel with you. Big chungus aliens. Okay, sorry. Gargan Bouncer. This is Harkin.
Alliance military. I could have been a Marine.
I don't know, man.
Instead, I joined the goddamn Citadel Security.
Where's GARRUS?
I'm looking for a CSEC officer. A Turian named GARRUS.
Start questioning him like Batman.
GARRUS?
Where is GARRUS?
Where is
GARRUS?
Where?
GARRUS?
Where is it?
GARRUS?
Where is it?
GARRUS? GARRUS?
You must be one of Captain Anderson's crew. Poor bastard, still trying to bring Saren down, eh? I know where GARRUS is. You gotta tell me something first. The captain let you in on his big secret.
Not my concern. I just need yeah, GARRUS is all that matters.
It's all related, don't you see? The captain used to be a Spectre. Didn't know that, did you? It was all very hush-hush. The first human ever given that honor. And then he blew it. Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames Saren. Says the Turians set him up.
Oh, so why I'm here to... Just tell me where GARRUS went.
GARRUS was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office.
GARRUS is tattooed on Shepard's back, then, you know? GARRUS?
What do you know about GARRUS?
Damn hothead is what he is. Still figures he can save the world. Always bucking heads with the Executor. He'll pay for it soon enough. The Executor loves to put us lowly field agents in our place. Just look what happened to me.
Just stop blaming people.
You need to look in a mirror. Sober up and take some responsibility for yourself.
Disappointment.
Save your sermons. This ain't
no I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go.
Just need to know where GARRUS is. I don't care about these strippers. Because he didn't want to. Doesn't matter. GARRUS. Where's GARRUS? I forgot where I was supposed to find GARRUS. Let me look. Citadel GARRUS. GARRUS for Carrion. Might be able to help you against Saren. The Med Clinic. Where's the Med Clinic?
Anyone, oh! I swear!
That was smart, Doug. Now if GARRUS comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut or we'll...
Who are you?
Oh, I'm Commander Shepard.
Hey, got him.
Got him. See, that's why GARRUS is the coolest. It's Mr. Sharpshooter Supreme. Oh yeah, these thugs. Oh, they are thugs. I was just going with that because I didn't know what else to call them, but I should have read. They're no match. I was just taking down Geth, man. That was some tricky business. Oh, GARRUS is waiting for me. I gotta talk to GARRUS.
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that bastard.
No problem.
Glad I could help.
Baby, you are so money.
Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you. All
who
of
were
you.
Then?
Why were they threatening?
Those guys.
Who do they work for?
They work for Feast.
They work for Feast.
They wanted to shut me up, keep me from telling GARRUS about the Quarian.
What Quarian?
What Quarian?
A few days ago, a Quarian came by my office. She'd been shot, but she wouldn't tell me who did it. I could tell
is that Talny Zora? I think it is.
She asked me about the Shadow Broker. She wanted to trade information in exchange for a safe place.
Where did she go?
Where is she now?
I put her in contact with Fist. He's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
Not anymore. Now he works for
Sam. Of course.
And the Shadow Broker isn't too happy about it.
Fist betrayed the Shadow Broker? That's stupid.
It's stupid. That's
Saren
strange.
Must have made him quite the offer.
That Quarian must have something Saren wants. Something worth crossing the shadow.
Anything else?
What else can you tell me about the Quarian?
I'm not sure. Like I said, she wanted to trade information for a place to hide. She didn't...
No, but it's definitely Tali. Anytime there's Geth and the Quarian girl, it's Tali Zora.
Something to do with the Geth.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There is no way the Council can ignore
well,
this.
We're gonna go find her.
We paid Fist
let's pay this Fist a visit.
This is your show, Shepard. But I want to bring Saren down as much as you do.
I'm coming
with yes, you. Please come with me, Garrus.
Welcome aboard, Garrus.
Welcome aboard, Garrus.
You know, we aren't the only ones going after Fist. The Shadow Broker
hired. Oh, Rex! If we get the whole gang this quickly, let's go.
Yeah, we saw him in the bar.
Oh, yeah, we could use him.
A Kroger yeah. In handy. Last I heard, he was at the CSEC Academy.
Oh, right around the corner.
What's he doing there?
Fist accused him of making threats. We brought Rex in for a little talk. If you hurry, you can catch him at the academy before he leaves.
All right.
Move out.
Garrus. And I guess we'll take Ashley. Oh, sorry, Caden.
So oh, Garrus, here we any regrets about leaving CSEC?
Fighting a rogue specter with countless
lives. Yeah, I love the elevator scenes.
No regulations to get in the way? I'd say that means
oh, we can skip now?
True enough. I'd rather be
wow. Good job, BioWare. Man, I remember how unbearable those used to be.
Witnesses saw you making threats in Fist's bar. Stay away from him.
I don't take orders from you.
This is your only warning, Rex.
If you should warn Fist, I will kill him.
I will kill him.
You want me to arrest you?
I want you to try.
Got him.
Hey, got him.
Go on. Get out of here.
Do I know you?
My name's Shepard.
My name's Shepard. I'm going after Fist. Thought you might want to come along.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Mm-hmm.
Heard a lot about
you. Everyone has.
We're both warriors, Shepard. Out of respect, I'll give you a fair warning. I'm going to kill.
Fist knows you're coming. We'll have a better chance if we all work together.
Krogan's not really like that.
My people have a say. Seek the enemy of your enemy. You will find a friend.
Welcome aboard, Rex.
Glad to have you on the team, Rex.
Let's go. I hate to keep Fist waiting.
Right, that's just a horrible name. Nice. I don't know why, but the aliens are more fun. They're just so cool. Epic gaming bros right here. Where am I at for time? I think that'll do it for episode 2. Episode 3, we will be taking down Fist. Yes. Oh yes, it's gonna be fun. There was just a lot of dialogue in this one. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Please let me know how you're enjoying the Mass Effect series so far. Yeah. Share, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.